Please. Please. Louisville, please. 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 Make some more noise for me, please.
Oh my God, make some noise for Sasha on the lead guitar solo! I don't know if you guys know this, but hardly anybody does guitar solos anymore, except for fucking Steel Panther, dude. What's up? You know why? Because we fucking love heavy metal guitar, right? Well, you know, it's December coming up. Santa's going to be making a trip to your house to deliver some presents. And you know what? We're going to celebrate. This is a Christmas tour. Rikki already posted a bunch of stuff about us coming out doing this Christmas tour. And to make it extra special, we're bringing out all the way from the drums, normally not on the front line for this song, first time ever in Louisville. Put your hands together for one and only Mr. Stix Zaninya.
Stix Zaninya, thank you. Thank you, Michael.
How you feeling, buddy?
I feel super high and super excited to be here.
That's great.
In Louisville.
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 You're looking good. Make some noise for Stix's new pants.
Thank you.
The fucking pants look fucking great, dude.
That's cool.
This is really exciting. It is the fucking Christmas. It's the Christmas season, and whether you celebrate Christmas or not, you're gonna love this fucking song because it really celebrates what's really bitching about the Christmas season: getting presents, and especially for the girls, getting your stocking stuffed.
Yes.
And let me tell you something, dude. If there's a group of guys that can stuff your stocking, it's Steel fucking Panther, and we will stuff it. With stuff that will take a lot of penicillin to make it go away. I'll tell you something.
Hey, before we go into the next song, can we just give a good shout out for the opening band? They fucking kick some ass.
Make some noise. They're not just a great band, but their girlfriends give amazing blowjobs as well.
Dude, the lead singer's mom sucked my balls so good it made me blow my load on her face.
That's fucking awesome. That wasn't his mom, by the way.
Who was it?
That was his great grandma.
You came just by getting your balls sucked?
Yeah, I'm telling you, the chicks from the 30s know how to fucking suck balls.
That's awesome.
You really do.
Is she like a flapper?
She's from Pearl Harbor.
Okay.
All right, we're going to do a song. This one is something we released 5 years ago for Christmas. This one's called The Stocking Song.
It is called The Stocking Song. If you know the words, sing along. If you don't know the words, just shut the fuck up and listen, because it's really fucking great. Best Christmas song ever written by us. Go ahead.
Anybody.
By the way, you guys, can you tune up your kazoos real quick just to make sure?
Can you give me a chord?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey, Alex, I need a little tiny bit more guitar, please. Let me hear that.
There you go. Yeah, that's in. That's in right there.
Cool. Thank you.
Let's do this. It's called the stockings. Stock, whatever it's called. Go for it.
1, 2, 3, 4. So you say you like candy canes, all the ladies do. Candy canes were meant for sucking, so don't you think about trying to chill. How about a little eggnog? I got my homemade recipe. You're gonna get a little drunk on my eggnog, even though it's alcohol free. Baby, I'm gonna stuff your stocking this year. Gonna fill it up nice and tight. Gonna feel so good when I slide my kiss into it tonight. I'm gonna stuff your stocking this year. Gonna fill it up with all I got. Knickknacks and candies gonna hit your stocking. She's fine. I know you like your toys, girl. I got toys that fulfill your needs. We kinda only use LED batteries and run it on variable speeds. Gonna stuff it with an iPhone. All I ask is for tit for tat. If you can memorize a Kama Sutra, heck, you'd probably make an A for that. Baby, I'm gonna stuff your stocking this year. Gonna fill it to the tippy top.
holiday loving romance. Just hope that Santa doesn't stop it before I get the chance.
That has been downloaded over 2 billion times for free.
Yeah, it makes a noise for Styx and Rikki playing the kazoos, man. Fucking badass.
Kazoo song is where it's at.
Dude, you're kicking ass.
It took 2 years to master this thing, man. It doesn't come easy.
Nope. I know, the kazoos are kazoozing.
Kazoozing. Oh, kazoozing. Crazy.